Hi, this topic I'll talk is going to show you how to install Windows Phone Launcher on Android phone. Follow these easy steps. First of all, go to your Play Store and search for Microsoft Launcher. And this is the Microsoft Launcher. All you have to need is just install this app on your Android phone. Once it's installed, launch the Microsoft Launcher and tap on Get Started and allow Microsoft Launcher to access this device location. I'm tapping here while using the app and choose your wallpaper. I'm selecting current wallpaper and continue. Now you can sign in with Microsoft account. Now, if you don't have any Microsoft account, just click on I don't have an account to create a account. But in this tutorial purpose, I'm going to skip this option. So I'm going to use Microsoft Launcher without signing to Microsoft account. Okay, now pick your favorite apps from here. And just tap on continue and tap on let's go. And now we have to make Windows Microsoft Launcher default. So check this box, don't show again, and tap on set as default and select here Microsoft Launcher. And that's it. As you can see, I've successfully installed Windows Phone Launcher on my Android phone. And now to change your wallpaper, all you have to need just tap on wallpaper and it will automatically change your phone wallpaper after tapping on wallpaper, as you can see. Now go to app library and here you'll find launcher. Open launcher and now go to theme section. And here you can customize your theme opacity. You can enable blur option. Go to system theme and you can enable dark mode or white mode from here. Go back from here and now go to wallpaper section. Here you can tap on choose a new wallpaper and you can directly visit Microsoft Launcher. And here you will get bunch of different wallpapers. And to see Bing wallpaper, go to Bing folder. And now from here you can select any Bing wallpaper. Now here you will get bunch of different options, where you will get bunch of different features to add gestures. Just tap here and here you will be able to add a gesture for swipe up, swipe down, two finger swipe up, two finger swipe down. And that's it. This is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.